by and see a woman, they will know we're masquerading. Only men are allowed to do the fishing. Topper.
Why did you have to come here now? Of all the missions and all the jungles and all the world, you had to come walking into this one.
Oh, Topper, I tried to stay away. I thought I was never going to see you again. That you were out of my life. But it's a sequel. I had to come.
Do you have any idea what the critics will say? Same warmed-over characters?
Topper, stop it. You're only using this whole casting thing as an excuse to hide what's really hurting you.
Hurts? Maybe. Once. But I knew this day would come. I knew one day you'd come crawling back, begging for forgiveness, groveling, sniveling, pleading for another chance. Sorry, sweetheart, but this all-day sucker is down to the soggy white stick.
No, Topper, you don't understand. I'm married. I was married before you and I ever met. I'm still married today.
You're joking.
I'm not.
You've got to be.
Look, if I was joking, I would say, a horse walks into a bar, the bartender says, why the long face?